best thing I can tell you is that what I did there, I just went there, cooled calm, enjoyed everything. In SSB, you need not be tensed, passive, nothing. Just listen to the instructor saying here. Same thing also you will listen there, same kind of instruction. So once you are clear about the things here, there you can have a very peace of mind. You will be very relaxed. You will be familiar with all the kind of instruction which you are going to be given at there. Just you are being yourself. Thus you will be with people who will be trying to come out of themselves. Do you understand? They will be trying to imitate someone else, or they will be trying to act some. You be yourself. That's the best thing you can do at SSP. Be yourself, be cool, be calm, listen to the instructions, what they are saying. Just go as per that. Very simple, very simple. Use your brain. Do not go any ideas. In story writing also, in word association test also, in group discussion also, never borrow ideas. You have enough ideas through your continuous reading and all. You can use that. I did the same thing in a group discussion when 10 people were there. Everyone jumped into the discussion. Everyone used to shout. It will be like that. So what I did was I kept myself cool, waited for other persons to start, listen to what they are saying. Listen. Listening is a very important thing. Listen to what just number 1 said, what 3 said, 5 said. You will get some kind of idea after that. You can make up your own plans or your own suggestions. You will have a vector in mind. Wait for that, you will get a chance. Speak your ideas confidently. It should be a logical one. Speak your confidently, clearly, so that other people can understand. And then firm voice. Firm but pleasant voice. Other people will not be irritated. They will be happy to hear you. So you need to repeat that 3, 2, 3, 4 times. That's all. Slowly the group will come to you. That's what happened with me. Yes. I spoke only 2-3 times, but the people listen to my words, listen to my ideas, they agreed with me. So in the group task also, wherever, first you can see I am a little bit obese person. There also, I did everything with other youngsters. Only I just be myself. That's my policy. That was my policy. I'm very cool, calm. That's what I said. Don't get excited, don't get anxious. Excitement is there, anxiety is there. Anxiety is very bad, excitement is other stage. That will also take you away from the chance of success. That's the mantra of SSB. Because once you are excited, you will be losing yourself. So just be yourself, be chill, be cool, be calm. Listen to what